The thumb plays the A string. The first finger plays the G string. The thumb plays the D string. The middle finger plays the B string. The thumb comes back up to play the A string. The finger plays the G again. And then the thumb finishes on the D string. It goes through a sequence of four chords. C, G over B, A minor 7, back to G over B.